What does the world mean to you? Your house, your street? Any further any of you want to go than that? Why should we think about the world? I mean, after all, what does the world expect of us? What does the world expect of you? What if the world is just a big disappointment? Unless you take the things that you don't like about this world and you flip them upside down, and you can start that today. This is your assignment. It's possible. The realm of possibility exists where? In each of you. So you can do it. You can surprise us. It's up to you.
Trevor has made an attempt to interact with the world, and that was the assignment.
What you ever did to change the world?